and Richard Cordray to continue leading the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau. This guy's bothering me here. As a young girl, Mary Jo White was a big fan of the Hardy Boys. I was too, by the way.
Good.
Yeah,